It's V-Kills.
I'ma make you bounce like a hurricane. I'ma make your bed rock like a hurricane. I'ma do it like nobody can. And I'll give you all the things that nobody can. I'ma make you bounce like a hurricane. I'ma make your bed rock like a hurricane. I'ma do it like nobody can. And I'll give you all the things that nobody can.
Standard.
Hurricane, ooh, yeah. I want it, me too.
Hey loves, welcome back to my channel. So today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how I slick down my natural 4C hair. I think this is the slickest that I've ever done my hair, and I'm just like so proud of myself. I feel like I'm always learning, like, you know, learning new steps, new techniques, new procedures, you know, kind of like to help to get your natural hair looking all flaky. So I'm going to be showing you guys how I slick down this natural hair into a very nice, juicy, low puff. So the first thing I did was basically to spritz some water on my hair just so I could be able to pat my hair into a side part. And then now it's time for the main work. So for this, I basically have to make sure that I'm patting my hair in sections. So if your hair is like way thicker than mine, you want to make sure that you're patting yours in smaller sections. But if your hair is as thin as mine or even thinner than mine, you don't have to pat it into like very little chunks of sections. And then when I pat in sections, the first thing I did was to spray some water just to make sure it's soft. And then I'm going to go ahead with some leave-in conditioner. That's the Canon leave-in conditioner. This is just going to make sure that it's very soft for me to be able to detangle. And I'm going to use my comb to comb through this and make sure that everything is detangled and it's all straight and really good for the gel. And for the gel, I'm going to go ahead with my Eco Styler Flaxseed Gel. This gel is amazing. Like, it's so good for wash and goes because it has this really nice shine to it, which I really love. So that's basically what I did. And after I've put in lots of gel, I'm going to go ahead with an elastic band to hold this. And then that's what I did for every single part of this hair. You see what I mean? So basically just keep taking like little chunks, keep doing the same process, water to like soften it. Leave-in conditioner to also add some extra softness to this and also to detangle, and then comb it out with some comb or any comb of yours, and then go ahead with the gel and rub it through and just keep adding it up into a bun. So just keep doing it until you're done with the entire, you know, entire hair.
I'ma make you bounce like a hurricane. I'ma make your bed rock like a hurricane. I'ma do it like nobody can. And I'll give you all the things that nobody can. I'ma make you bounce like a hurricane. I'ma make your bed rock like a hurricane. I'ma do it like nobody can. And I'll give you all the things that nobody can. Hurricane, yeah. I want it, me dead.
One get high grade from a distance, baby. I'm going insane. Red cross, baby, come to my aid. Shorty said he busted my brain like a migraine. Your gain, my gain, your loss, my pain. Slow down the way you go down. You know now me they run the whole town. King of the city, cause I wear that gold crown. So give it up for bad man, better than Batman. I didn't impress these dogs and kill these cats, man. Rats, man, these other guys are rats, man. When I get on stage, all they do is clap, man. So make you join me in my Bugatti. Join me in my Bugatti. Only you in my Bugatti. Only you in my Bugatti.
See my gypsy girl, she's something to myself.
She wants to wander.
She be minding on my place, she looking on my eye order.
She wants to wander.
She be moving so quick.
You never see her coming.
She wants to wonder.
She had me everywhere. That's what we say.
She's like the baddest girl me I ever seen. Something like a queen. She your number one lover. Hot and cold. You be begging her, please. No. If you turn me on, I take you on. Then I put you on, girl, girl. Feel me now. The thing that you wanting, I got it on, girl, girl. You see me falling. Fall from my sky. Panties are dropping. Throwing the towel. She's a professional. I think I'm lost in the love life. We came strong together. She got a strong desire. Up to the morning after. Now she's moving on.
She wants wine. Oh, she's my gypsy girl. She's something to myself.
She wants wine.
She be marrying at my place. She looking at my eye harder.
She wants wine.
She be moving so quick.
Now that I'm basically done with this process for like my entire head, I'm just gonna, you know, make sure my hair is slicked down really, really good with this Denman brush that I just kept using to brush down my hair. Oh my god, guys, this thing helped me so much. Like, it just made it so flat. Like, oh my god. And then after sticking everything down and making sure everything is neat, I'm just gonna go ahead and hold everything together with my elastic band.
She wants a wonder, bad man, na na na,
Kike,
young buds,
baby,
I see
Now, after laying my edges, I'm just gonna go ahead with this black got to be clear gel and just use it to press down everything, just to lay down every flyaways or any flyouts that might be spiking left, right, or center. Just gonna, you know, help to keep everything pretty flat. And then I'll go ahead as usual to tie my satin hair drop on my hair, and then I'll just leave this hair to dry. I left it on for about 3 hours, and then I'll be right back. This is like 3 hours later. I went to go do my makeup. I just had fun, and then I just came back, and we're gonna be going ahead with this Afro puff. I've used it before in one of my videos. I think I got it from, where did I get it from? Amazon. You could actually get it from Amazon. I don't remember where I got it from, honestly. Oh, I got it from my beauty supply store, but you could actually get it for on Amazon for like way cheaper. It's like $8 on Amazon. I'll definitely put the link to this hair in the description box, because I got a lot of people ask me about this hair, so I'll make sure the link is down below, so you guys should go check it out if you want to get one. And then basically this hair comes with a drawstring and like a comb to kind of clip it down to your natural hair. So I basically attach this to my natural hair bun, and then I'll just make sure that I pull the elastic to be very tight. You don't want this falling out. And then I'll just ravel this, you know, elastic around the hair and keep it very, very secure. And that's basically all I did for this hair, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope you guys actually love the result. And if you try any of this, you know, steps or anything, and try something like this, please feel free to send me a picture on my Instagram or even on my Snapchat. I love to see you guys' pictures and everything. Next thing I did was to go ahead with this curl activator. I just put some on the edges of my hair because I just like the little curls at the edges to be a little bit more wavy. I just attached that there. So that's basically it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and make sure to give it a big thumbs up, comment, share, subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video. I love you guys so much. Bye.
No, 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 no.
Original.
Body nice. See, I got them girls, them are moving right. See the girls, them a got me hypnotized. Them a make a bad man feel alright. Ooh yeah, yeah. Man, I tell her when she call up, say you gonna get me when I'm all low.